What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Cait. So today, as you can tell by the title of this video, I am finally back with Mood Gabriel, and I am here with his performance with Gabriela. I'm not sure how to say her last name, so please let me know in the comments down below. But apparently this is a gospel song, and I see some people left the translation for the song as well on Gabriel's in the comments of Gabriel's video. Also, guys, I just wanted to remind you and let you know, if you don't know already, that I have a Ko-fi page that you guys can join, follow, and donate to. This is just a small way that you can help support me and my channel by buying me a coffee. I am super, super grateful for all my Ko-fi supporters. I am just blown away by all the support and all the coffees that you guys have been buying me. So I really, really appreciate it. But without further ado, we are going to get into the video, and hope you guys enjoy. And play.
Gabriel Henrique.
Nós estamos aqui tão sedentos de ti. Venha, Deus, enche este lugar. Meu desejo é sentir teu poder,
sim.
Sedentos de ti, venha Deus, enche este lugar. Meu desejo é sentir teu poder. Teu poder. Então vem me
ensinar. Love those notes. What? I want to be in that audience. Wow, the power, Gabriel.
Venha Deus, enche este lugar. Meu desejo é sentir teu poder, teu poder. Então vem me incendiar meu coração, o teu altar.
A voice is so strong.
Wow.
the harmony combination. But the power coming from each of them. Yes, girl! I love it when he sings those notes. Amazing. I wish I was in that audience.
Wow.
Everybody was just so blessed right there. The ears, the hearts.
Gabriel.
God, it's my first time. It's my first time hearing or being exposed to Gabriela. And she's amazing. Her power, her range that she has is just so, so strong. Like, both of them just carried so cleanly. Gabriel never ever drops the ball. He's just so stable and consistent with his voice, and I like, it's always so impressive to like hear and watch. But like, that was also live, so any haters out there, you know, that was live and he showed his vocals live. It's just, that was incredible the way he can just have that amount of control. And That was just a whole worship session going on. But that combination, also, was them singing together pre-planned, or was it an improvised performance? Regardless, it was amazing. But if that was improvised, then wow, blown away. Amazing, guys. We are going to go back halfway. You know me with Gabriel, I need to go back. So we're going to go back halfway. Let's go back a bit more than halfway. Okay, let's go about here.
Deus, enche este lugar. Meu desejo é sentir teu poder.
Bro, from all of that, you can still bring it down so gently. And that is proper control. That is just proper control. So satisfying.
Oh, wow.
Oh, beautiful. I got so that was amazing. I loved that. I love how we got him, and I loved how she came in, and I loved the combination. And like, even though I may not be able to understand, like that will impact anybody, you know, regardless. You can just know in the way they carried that, it was just worship. You know what I'm saying? Beautiful. I loved that. That was so good. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Also, subscribe if you haven't already, and turn on your post notifications so you know when I drop a new video. Also, comment down below of any other content that you'd like me to react to, and I'll try my best to get to it. But without further ado, guys, thank you so much for watching. Have the best day further or the best week, and I'll see you next time for another video. Okay, bye.